A small northern Kentucky town helps two local boys build their dream.
9 News reporter Jessica Knoll shows us a summer project 2 years in the making.
That's all we ever do around here is skate.
There's nothing else in Sparta to ever do.
Colton Matt and Logan Bailey have been friends for 6 years because of this park. 2 years ago, they wanted more.
Well, we were walking back from the park, and me and him were talking to ourselves and thought, yeah, this isn't what we want. We want better than this. So we went to the next council meeting.
We just asked them straight up if we could build a skate park, but if we did all the work, and they could match us. And they said they could.
Colton's mom, Darlene, encouraged them.
They stood in front of the store for 8 hours and collected $1,000. Then we did a fall festival, fish fry. Then we did another fall festival.
It meant a lot to us because it showed that people actually believed in us that we could do it.
A penny here and a penny there, and it added up.
The city council did more than match.
Because we only had 8,000.
And they had, the park was 25,000, so they had to put on all the extra money.
Construction is almost done.
From this point on is our old ramp, and from here all the way down to the end is where our new ramp is supposed to be.
The 14-year-olds built their friendship while skating. Now they're building their skate park together as friends. Jessica Knoll, 9 News, Sparta.
Amazing what you do when you try. The boys expect that the park will be completed this week thanks to county workers volunteering. The ribbon cutting ceremony will be the 23rd, officially opening the new and improved skate park at Sparta Park.